guys, welcome back to Blush and Bling. This is me, Nayan, and hope you guys are doing great. In today's video, I'm gonna be sharing my favorite sunscreen for dry skin people. My skin is so dry, it just cracks in winter, and especially in the month of Feb and March, it's too dry basically. And so when I was going through these YouTube videos to search for a particular dry skin type sunscreen, I couldn't find too many options, so I thought yes, I should make a video. And I have few products here with me jo maine use kiya hai khud se, and it's not sponsored. I have bought these products and I've used it. Few are empties. I've purchased, repurchased it like so many times. Few are new products, but yeah, I love them all, and I'm gonna share it with you guys, everything about it. So stay tuned till the end. And people who are new here, please subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell for getting more updates from Blush and Bling. Now without further ado, let's dive into the video. So the first product that I'm gonna talk about is this sunscreen. This is by Lush Shield. I have also talked about this brand, this sunscreen, in my previous video. You can check that out as well, where I had actually purchased it. Now this is almost empty. It's going to be finished. I think thoda bahut hai. I think I'm gonna cut it and scrape the leftovers out. It is for SPF 50 and it is UVA, UVB, PA triple plus protection, which is very good. Soft in texture. It's something like this. If you can see, it's not too thick, not too thin, somewhere in the middle. Like a lotion, it glides onto the skin, doesn't leave a white cast. Now the packaging of this sunscreen also tells us that it has a UV and pollution defense formula in it, and it is lightweight and oil free. We saw it is lightweight in and moisture boost formula. So this is what I was talking about. It has a nice hydration. It gives a nice hydration to your skin. So people with dry skin like me, I think it's best, and especially in winters. If you want to switch for a safe option, do try this out. Now for the second product, I have this one from a Minimalist, and this is again a multivitamin SPF 50. I'm gonna show you the packaging. It's like, comes in a double box. It's not an unboxing video. I've started using it already, but look at it. The packaging is super duper classy, and it comes with a pump. So let's see. This one again has a very light formula, just like the previous Lush Shield one, but it takes a little while to settle. It's so mattifying but so hydrating. It's a little thicker than Lush Shield one, which is why I've started using it now since this January. And it is also having SPF of 50, and there is another one which is having SPF 60. I couldn't get it because it was out of stock. So as the packaging says, it has multivitamins and it has a broad spectrum of SPF that we know, and it protects against pollution, UVA, UVB, and it is PA 4 pluses, which is a great deal for a sunscreen. It's like a nice layer of moisturizer which just packs everything and also protects you from the sun. So this one is definitely my favorite from the lot. Now the third one that I'm gonna talk about is this Lotus one. This is a sunblock. This is called as a skin lightening anti-tan sunblock. Now I don't know about skin lightening and all, but definitely it protects us from the tan, because I have been in Chennai and वहाँ पे इतनी गर्मी रहती थी, but मैं हर दिन ये वाला use करती थी. और ये sunblock काफी thick actually, yeah. So this is a sunblock and it is very very thick. Actually ये इसका last drop होगा, I guess it's over. I am not using it since a while now, but मैंने ये packaging रखा था just in case. And it is like a thick sunblock, but it leaves a white cast for some time, but uske baad ye vanish ho jata hai, totally absorbs in the skin. So I like it. It's affordable, you can get it everywhere, but this particular, this light yellow flower wala symbol hoga jisme ye packaging, ye bahut kam milta. I thought it is discontinued, but at some places I can still find it. So if you find this one, it's really good. Also Neutrogena has amazing ones. And the one that I like, that I've used of my friends, I do not have it right now, so I cannot show it to you guys unfortunately, but that is also very good. I'm gonna put a link for that as well. Again, best suited for dry skin people, dry and normal. So last but not the least, I'm gonna talk about this sunscreen spray. It is by Wow and it's a sunscreen spray with SPF 50. It is suitable for all skin types and it's paraben and cruelty free, which is a great deal, and it's best for the body because it's a spray. I mean, you can use it in your face as well, but ye spray hai, so I like to use it on my hands and legs. It's going since a very long time now. I mean, abhi to 6 months ho gaya isko, aur 6 months se to kafi acha chal raha hai. So I'm really liking this one, and it's very easy to use, very handy. So those were my favorite sunscreen for dry skin people or winter season, whatever you can call it. And yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. If you guys liked it, give it a big thumbs up and comment down below your favorite sunscreen. Share this video with your friends and family, and hope you guys have already subscribed to the channel. If not, please do it. And I'm gonna meet you guys next week. Till then, bye bye.